This is a sad area for staging here. You got the girls, these dancers here. Looks like we've got a grand turnout down here in Smithfield. We've got people as far away from Hopewell coming down here. Everybody joining in on the festive occasion here in Smithfield, Virginia. The parade is just starting. The lineup is pulling out now. Sheriff deputies here in Smithfield, Virginia. Smithfield High School, JROTC. Thank you. distribution of goodies from Virginia Power. Little showtime. Goodies for the children.
Oh, we got parties and we're gonna host them. Marshmallows and we're gonna roast them. Caroling out in the snow.
Nice.
They'll be staring ghost stories. The tales of the glory and the Christmases. All we wanna call.
Here are representatives of Carlton, Virginia, Cub Scout Pack 36. This one is the Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority. Winsford High School, Marching Dukes. Y'all enjoy the entertainment. Windsor is one of the communities in Alawite. Yeah. Is a delicate this area. Ranger group with some of the Cub Scouts and Boy Scouts. Here we go. Here we go. Comes number one with his group. Got all the pups on him. Yeah. We got one there chewing gum. Yeah. Bronco 12U district champion. Mustangs. Thank you.
Oh.
missed that. He did a complete flip. Yes, he did. Congressman Bobby Scott, travel consultant, Amanda Jones Williams. Everybody likes a cruise. They are a family adventure. Up next, we got some puppies coming down here. Oh, look at the little guys. They're just taking in. Somebody dropped a piece of candy and he had his eyes on that man. Puppies are being friendly with all of the groups out here on the road. No, the locals can't get by without the good food there from Smithfield. Smithfield hand, why have they done? Merry Christmas. In the fire industry here. Nice Woody. Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Cowboy
Merry Christmas,
too.
Everybody. Hope you have a happy new year. Away in a manger.
Model A Ford Club. Nice pickup.
Thank you. We have horses coming down.
That's two directions.
This group here concludes Smithfield annual Christmas parade. And looks like the weather hung out just long enough there for us to get a good parade going. Yorktown Stables, they were the final group that came through. Obviously because the horses would poo on the ground and fans, other marchers would not want to be obstructed by the waste that was on the street. They did well this year. Merry Christmas from Smithfield, Virginia. Well done, Smithfield.